Good morning, students. Today we discuss the topic of Laplace transform. So first of all, just a small introduction about Laplace transform. So why we use Laplace transform? That is, it is one of the method to solve linear ordinary differential equations. And also Laplace transforms plays a important role in engineering subjects like CSE, CE, EE, etc. So some of the important applications and techniques we will use Laplace transform is transfer functions in electrical field, frequency response in the electronic and also electronics field, control system design in electronics field, and stability analysis in electronics, electrical and also mechanical field. So next one. So today we discussed only three topics, that is what mean by Laplace transform and its basic properties, and finally transform of elementary functions. So it is the important definitions of Laplace transform. So what is the formula for Laplace transform? L of f of t is equal to capital F of s equal to integration 0 to infinity e power minus st f of t dt. So that is the formula of Laplace transform. Here, listen carefully, f of t is time function. If we take Laplace transform of time function, then we get capital F of s. S is s domain function. So what is the role of Laplace transform? Laplace transform convert time function into s domain. That is the role of Laplace transform. So it is the formula to convert f of t into capital F of s. So what is the formula? Integration 0 to infinity e power minus st f of t dt. Here f of s is symbol for Laplace transform. Capital L is Laplace operator, and the f of t is some function of time t. So it is the important formula of Laplace transform. So L operator transforms a time domain function into S domain function. That is the main objective and is the primary objective of Laplace transform. Here what is S? Here S is the complex variable. S is nothing but A plus BG. So you don't confuse about the complex variable. Here we never use complex variable and real variable in bitwise. So just you know, so by use of the Laplace transform formula, we can find Laplace transform of 1. That is the simplest problem. Find the Laplace transform of 1. So find the L of 1. We know that the formula is L of f of t is equal to capital F of s equal to 0 to infinity e power minus st f of t dt. So here we find L of 1. So what is 1? F of t is equal to 1. So just listen here. L of 1. What is 1? F of t equal to 1. So formula is integral 0 to infinity e power minus st f of t equal to 1. 1 into dt. Then e power minus st integrate with respect to t. So e power minus st divided by minus s. Substitute upper limit and lower limit. So e power minus infinity minus e power 0. So e power minus infinity is equal to this term fully vanished because e power minus infinity equal to 0. Minus to minus plus. E power 0 equal to 1. 1 by s. So what is Laplace transform of 1? Equal to 1 by s. This is the remembered formula. Every time we have to solve it, we have to straight away remember L of 1 equal to 1 by s. Similarly, another small result, L of e power at. So what is L of e power at? We have to prove 1 by s minus a. Here, that is the solution for L of e power at. Here f of t equal to e power at. So f of t equal to e power at. So e power minus st into e power at, take as minus in common and t is also in common. So e power minus of s minus a into t dt. Integrate with respect to t. E power minus s minus a into t divided by minus s minus a. Substitute upper limit and lower limit. So e power minus infinity divided by minus s minus a. Lower limit to minus, into minus again, plus side. Substitute t equal to 0. E power 0 divided by s minus a. The next step, we know that e power minus infinity equal to 0 and e power 0 equal to 1. So this term totally cancelled. So e power 0 equal to 1. 1 by s minus a. So what is Laplace transform of e power at? 1 by s minus a. So easily we can recall that what is the Laplace transform of e power minus at? That is the next result. So easily now itself we can also tell the formula for e power minus at. So what is L of e power minus at? 1 by s minus a, s plus a. So that is the next slide. So e power minus at. L of e power minus at equal to 1 by s plus a. அப்படின்றத ப்ரூஃப் பண்ணணும். எப்படின்னு பாருங்க, f of t equal to e power minus at. e power minus காமனா எடுத்தோம்னா s plus a into t dt. நோட்ல எழுதி பார்த்தீங்கன்னா ஈஸியா வந்துடும் அந்த ஸ்டெப். ஸோ இன்டெகிரேட் வித் ரெஸ்பெக்ட் டு t, இன்டெகிரேட் பண்ணோம்னா e power minus s plus a into t divided by t ஓட கோஎஃபிஷியன்ட் minus s plus a. Substitute upper limit infinity instead of t. Minus lower limit to 0 instead of 0 t. So e power minus infinity totally cancel out. Remaining in again, e power 0 equal to 1. Minus is minus in a item. Plus side ma. Plus side share in a gum. E power 0 equal to 1. Divided by s plus a. So what is e power minus a t? Laplace transform of e power minus a t? 1 by s plus a. So even reset nama set a chi. L of e power plus a t na 1 by s plus s minus a. L of e power minus a t na 1 by s plus a. By use of this result, we can solve the simple problem. What is L of e power 2t? E power 2t means e power a t. Here a equal to 2. Formula is 1 by s minus a. A equal to 2, therefore 1 by s minus 2. Similarly, L of e power 3 by 2t. So a equal to 3 by 2, 1 by s minus 3 by 2. Similarly, here also the same thing, L of e power a t, a equal to root 3. And L of e power 1 by root 5 t, a equal to 1 by root 5. Formula is 1 by s minus 1 by root 5. So 1 by s minus 1 by root 5. Problem. So what is L of cos h a t? So we know the formula of cos hx, e power x plus e power minus x by 2. So 1 by 2 L of e power, here cos h at, x equal to at. So e power at plus e power minus at. We know the formula of L of e power at, 1 by s minus a plus L of e power minus at, 1 by s plus b. Simplify using this function, s plus a plus s minus a whole divided by s minus a into s plus a. So a plus a and minus a cancelled. S plus s 2s divided by 2 into s minus a into s plus a. You can write s square minus s square. 2 cancelled. So final answer is L of cos h a t equal to s by s square minus a square. The next result, prove that L of sin h a t equal to a by s square minus a square. So it is the simplest problem only, because we know that the formula of sin h x. It is the simplest expansion. What is sin h x? E power x minus e power minus x by 2. It is sin h x. Don't confuse it with sin x. If it's sin x means e power ix minus e power minus ix by 2i, but it is sin hx. So e power x minus e power minus x by 2. So here L of sine HAT. So L of, what is sine HAT? E power sine HAT. Here X equal to AT. So E power AT minus E power minus AT by 2. So it is the expansion of sine HAT. Now substitute, now apply Laplace transform into inside the function. 1 by 2 is common to all. So L of E power AT minus L of E power minus AT. So 1 by 2. I hope that everyone easily remember this formula. What is L of E power AT? 1 by S minus A minus E power minus AT of L Laplace transform. 1 by S plus A. Now, simplifying this function, S plus A minus S plus A whole divided by S minus A into S plus A. Plus S and minus S cancelled. A plus A 2A divided by 2 into S minus A into S plus A. We know the formula A minus B into A plus B. So S square minus A square. 2 cancelled. So the remaining formula is formula of L Laplace transform of sine HAT equal to A by A square minus A square. So next one is L of cos AT. Yes, L of cos AT equal to S by S square plus A square to be proved. So cos AT and cos HAT is totally different. So what is L of cos AT? Simply we know the formula integral 0 to infinity e power minus st f of t dt. Here what is f of t? Cos AT into dt. So it is difficult to integrate this function. So simply change into this function as what we know e power ix equal to cos x plus I sin x. Okay, what is real part of e power ix? Cos x. And imaginary part of e power ix? Sin x. So what is cos x? Cos x equal to real part of e power ix. Similarly, cos at, real part of e power iat. So real part of Laplace transform of, it is nothing but in this integration is the formula. 0 to infinity e power minus st f of t dt. Here what is f of t? It is function e power I a t. So Laplace transform of e power I a t is equal to 1 by s minus I a, because we know that e power a t 1 by s minus a. Here a equal to I a. So 1 by s minus I a. Take the conjugate s plus ia divided by s plus ia. So real part of s plus ia divided by a minus b into a plus b a square minus I a square panamna inner minus syndrome. Adnala inner enter is there. Plus b square a square. So here what is real part? S by a square plus a square. If you take imaginary part, a by a square plus a square. But in this formula, we only know real part of this function. So what is the real part? S by S square plus A square. So L of cos AT equal to S by S square plus A square. I hope L of sin AT na ninga easy a kandupichiralam. So sin AT na enna irukum? Real part pola imaginary part irukum. Ella adhula imaginary part ne undirukum. So in that la what is imaginary part? A by S square plus A square. So that is the next problem. L of sin AT, imaginary part of e power iat, imaginary part of L of e power iat, imaginary part of, take the conjugate s plus ia by s minus ia into s plus ia. So finally, imaginary part of this function, a by s square plus a square. So L of sin AT equal to a by s square plus a square. So this is the simplest problem, belongs to L of sin AT and L of cos AT. So what is L of sin AT? Here A is equal to 7. We know that what is the formula for L of sin AT? A by A square plus A square. Here we are equal to 7. So 7 by a square plus 7 square. Similarly, L of cos AT, what is A? 100. So what is L of cos AT formula? S by A square plus A square. Sin AT, A by A square plus A square. Cos AT, S by A square plus A square. So L of cos AT, S by A square plus A square. So S by A square plus 100 square, 1000. So it is also belongs to the same type of problem, but you know, simply meant about the trigonometrical formula. That is, sin square x means 1 minus cos 2x by 2. We can write like this. Similarly, cos square x equal to 1 plus cos 2x by 2. So here come to the point. Find Laplace transform of sin square 2t. So is equal to Laplace transform of, straightly we can't find sin square 2t. So sin square 2t convert into trigonometrical simplest expansion, sin square theta equal to 1 minus cos 2 theta by 2. So sin square t equal to 1 minus cos 2 into 2t, 4t divided by 2. So take the Laplace transform of 1 by 2 minus Laplace transform of cos 4t by 2. 2 is taken into common. L of 1 is nothing but 1 by s. This is the first example. And the L of cos 4t by 2, 1 by 2 is constant. Take L Laplace transform of cos AT, S by A square plus A square. Okay, what is A? A equal to 4. So S by A square plus 4 square. So simplifying this function, we get L of sin square 2t equal to 1 by 2 S, 1 minus 1 by 2 into S by A square plus 16. Similarly, L of cos square 3t. It is the same problem as slightly previously slide. So here we remain the formula for cos square x, 1 plus cos 2x by 2. So L of cos square x. Here what is x? 3t. So 1 plus cos 2 into x. X is equal to 3t. So 60 by 2. Take the Laplace transform, L of 1 by 2 plus L of cos 60 by 2. 1 by 2 take as in common, L of 1, 1 by S plus L of cos AT. Okay, what is A? 6. What is the formula for L of cos AT? S by S square plus A square. So L of cos AT, S by S square plus A is equal to 6. So 6 is square. So finally we get L of cos square AT equal to 1 by 2 into 1 by S plus S by S square plus 36. Similarly, L of sin cube 2t. You only work out this problem. So important one is sin cube theta formula. Just apply sin cube theta. Sin cube theta equal to 3 sin theta minus sin 3 theta by 4. Similarly, sin cube x equal to 3 sin x minus sin 3x by 2. Here substitute in the formula, L of sin cube theta equal to 3 sin x. X is equal to 2t minus sin 3x. X is equal to 2t. So 60 divided by 4. 1 by 4 is common. 3 into Laplace transform of sin 2t minus Laplace transform of sin 60. So I hope we don't confuse the formula for Laplace transform of sin AT, because we know that L of sin AT, A by A square plus A square. L of sin AT, what is the formula? L of sin AT, A by A square plus A square. Similarly, L of cos AT, S by A square plus A square. So simply using the formula in that this problem, so we get L of sin AT. A. Here what is A? 2. A by A square plus A square minus L of sin AT. A equal to 6. A by A square plus A square. So simplified in this function, just 2 take is in common. So 2 cancel. So 3 is also taken common. So 3 by 2. 1 by A square plus 4 minus 1 by A square plus 36. If you work out the note, you will get the answer. So don't confuse this for steps. step, very easy step. So in this problem, you have to work out. Then only we can go to the next section. So what the formula we have to use? L of cos 2x, 3 cos x, I think plus cos 3x divided by 4 formula used to fall L of cos 2p. Last result, is one of the important result. L of t power n equal to n factorial by x power n plus 1. Yeah, mele kal solluna adu different ana symbol adeyna adu solliklan irukkenu. So what is the symbol? Comma n plus 1 divided by x power n plus 1. So enna solla vaganum ma'am, comma n plus 1 nalum n factorial nalum unduga, okay va? So come to the solution for L of t power n. Here f of t equal to t power n. So it's equal to infinity e power minus st f of t dt. So strictly we can't integrate because t power n irukku. Adana simple as inna vishayama change panikkom. Enna change panikkom? St is equal to x. So s into dt equal to dx. Convert here e power minus st equal to x. So p equal to x by s, t equal to x by s whole power n. What is dt? Dt equal to dx by s inside x, dx by s. So in s power 1, s power n, so we can write s power n, s power 1, s power n plus 1. So remaining term is integral 0 to infinity, okay, what? X power n. So yeah, e power minus x dx. S power n plus 1 only taken outside because it function in terms of x. So S power n plus 1 is common. So next one is important result and important already known formula. So this is the formula for comma n plus 1. That's all. So it is nothing but comma n plus 1. Straight we can write, no problem. So L of t power n equal to comma n plus 1 divided by s power n plus 1. Comma n plus 1 is nothing but n factorial. So n factorial by s power n plus 1 important. So what is L of t power n? N factorial by s power n plus 1. So one of the thing you have to remember from this formula, we can find L of t power 1, L of t power 2, L of t power 3, and so on. First, substitute is n equal to 1 means L of t power 1. N is equal to 0 means L of 1. So substitute n equal to 1. Next step, L of 1. N equal to 0 means L of 1. In the previous slide, substitute n equal to 0 apply panunga. T power 0 equal to 1. So right hand side also substitute n equal to 0. 0 factorial equal to 1. 1 by 0 plus 1, 1. S power 1, yes. 1 by yes. Either you note put but easy at the step of the answer. So what is L of t? L of t means n is equal to 1. Substitute n equal to 1. 1 factorial 1. 1 plus 1, 2. S power 2. S square. So L of t power 1 equal to S square. Similarly, L of t square 2 by S cube. L of t cube 3 factorial by S power 4. That is 3 factorial and 6 by S power 4 and so on. L of t power 4, L of t power 5 and so on. So, when the sum is complete, you will get an idea. One is L of cos cube 3t. And another one form is find the L of t power 4. So, but important thing is these are the formulas how to get. That is L of t, L of 1, L of cos at, L of sin at, cos h at, sin h at. But all the formulas you have to remember. Then only in forthcoming chapter, you easily substitute the answer. So, what are the formulas we have to remember for this unit? F of t 1 means L of 1, 1 by s. L of t, 1 by s square. L of t square, 2 factorial by s cube. L of t power n, n factorial by s power n plus 1. is also the same formula. L of equal 80, 1 by s minus. L of equal minus 80, 1 by s plus. L of sin 80, a by s square plus c square. L of cos 80, s by s square plus c square. L of sin h 80, a by s square minus s square. L of cos h 80, s by s square minus s square. All these formula you have to remember only. Then only you can easily work out this kind of problem, Laplace transform problem. Okay, well, so in the next section,